On April 12, 1912, the RMS Titanic embarked on its first and last voyage. The ship was thought to be unsinkable. But on the night of April 14, under the light of the full moon, lookouts spotted an iceberg directly in front of the ship. By then, it was too late.